Hollerhorn Distilling in Naples is officially reopening today. This comes more than a year after a huge fire destroyed part of the building. Crews were able to save the distilling portion. Not long after that fire, the owner started the rebuilding and restoration process on the property. That grand reopening is this afternoon at 3:30.